Hi everyone, welcome back to Geardo. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port and headphone jack board on the Samsung Galaxy A53 5G mobile phone. To start, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and follow with the back cover removal. To remove the back cover, it needs to heat gently around the back cover edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the back cover side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once the heating has completed, use a suction cup to create an opening between the frame and back cover. Next, insert a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the back cover. Take out the back cover and then remove the main board frame by undoing 8 screws. Next, from the left-hand side, disconnect the battery plug. Next, move to the bottom and undo 7 screws to take out the speaker cover. Next, disconnect both antenna heads, two main connector plugs, touch ID camera plug from the charging port board. Next, take out the main ribbon flex by disconnecting the other half from the logic board. Next, undo 2 screws on the board. And then eject the SIM tray. Next, add some heat to release the LCD cable from the charging board. Next, pull out the not working charging board from the body. Next, place and secure the new charging port board in the body. Next, secure the charging port board by adding two screws. Next, secure the Touch ID camera by connecting the plug and then insert the SIM tray. Next, secure two antenna heads to the board and also place the LCD connector cable. Next, place and secure the main flex by connecting from both ends. Next, secure the speaker cover by adding 7 screws. Next, connect the battery plug and place the board frame by adding 8 screws. Next, before installing the main back cover, ensure it has enough glue. If not, use B7000 glue or new double-sided backer adhesive. Finally, we are adding binding clips to tie in the back cover with the body. If not, you can use some rubber bands and leave them for some time. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.